you up back there. Oh, I thought you looked lonely, so I came to do your music. Are you having fun? I'm having fun. Look at that cute little kid with the Pac-Man shirt. Oh my God. You're so cute. Maybe I should face this way, okay? Festival in a disguise all day, you had no fucking idea. I was like behind you, I was on this. People get so weird. I woke up this morning about 9 o'clock, I swam across the river and just had a little jog. What'd you do? Anyway, we haven't been on tour for about 2 years, and this is our fourth show, so we're still kind of figuring out how to ride a bike, and thank you guys for being patient. I know a lot of you have no idea who the fuck 30 Seconds of Mars is probably, but thank you for hanging with us and having a good time. Now, have you ever heard of a song called... Have you ever heard of that song? Okay, don't fucking lie, because I'm going to quiz you now. I have superpowers, as you can see. Push it toward me, dude. It's only a balloon, guys. It's only a balloon. But if he does that again, just punch him in the nuts. And all the guys here make some noise. Just the guys make some noise. Okay, all the chicks. Bring it out. I'm gonna tell you something, my nipples just got hard and it wasn't from your ladies. That is some fucking power. All the dudes, make some noise again, let me hear that. I'm happy to see quite a few healthy beards here today too. Yeah. I'll never use balloons again. Okay, we're gonna sing The Kill. Are you ready? Raise your hand if you are. Take a deep fucking breath. Clear your throat. Use your diaphragm. What if I wanted to break? You're not ready. What are you talking about? Are you guys ready or you're not ready? Are you ready? What if I wanted to break? Laugh it all off and go. What would you do? Whoa. What if I fell to the floor? Couldn't tell this anymore. What would you do? Wave it back and forth. Come on. You say you wanted more. What are you waiting for? I'm not running from you. Sing it as loud as you can.
saw all the mess, but nothing seemed to change. I